Greetings, welcome to the latest updates for the latest news within South Africa. Good evening, the latest will be about Sophie Ndaba Lichaba. Apparently they're saying that one of her cars is being repossessed by the bank. Let's follow up on that story. According to media houses, they have seen court papers revealing that Sophie Ndaba purchased a Hyundai Mighty in 2015 for her company called Sophia Trading Pty Limited. The documents are also showing that the actress is owing 685,000 by means of surety for the principal debt which was given to her in 2015 February. Here are some of the extracts coming from Sophie's documents. It reads as follows: the principal debt would be financed at a vehicle interest rate of 13.75 linked to a margin of 4.5%. The total collectible amount would be payable by the first respondent to the applicant in 72 installments as follows. First installments in the amount of 9,742.43 on the 7th of April 2015, 70 installments in the amount of 9,514.43 commencing on the 7th of May 2015, and final installment in the amount of 9,514.43 on the 7th of March 2021. And based on what has been reported in the media, she hasn't been able to keep up with her monthly installments, and now bank is in a process of repossessing this vehicle. 2020 has been the most difficult year for most of us. People were not able to go to work because of lockdown and its regulations, and obviously most people also lost income due to that. Nonetheless, we are still grateful for the gift of life. All these other material things don't really matter. As long as we are still alive, we'll still be able to buy more of whatever that we lost in 2020. And that will be all from my side regarding Mom Sophie. We're sending her love, prayers and blessings. She will overcome. She's a fighter. That will be all from me. Thank you so much for tuning in. I'll see you again in the next update. Bye.